International Morse Code. Contrary to popular belief, the use of code goes beyond radio and wire cycles. It is also sent by blinker lights, by heliograph, by wigwagging of flags, and by whistles of ships and locomotives. Those who know code have peculiar and often invaluable ability to communicate. Especially in time of war or other serious emergency, the need for code takes on an added significance.
Yeah,